second part, in 10 asanas, you need little strength in your hands, core too, so that you can take some holds. This asanas is all about making hold in little difficult positions. In last video, we practiced Bhujangasana and Salvasana. It was for beginning. Now little hair. We are starting with Sarpasana. That will look like plank in slide position. You don't have to give excess pressure on shoulder or excess pressure on lower back. I will explain how to do it rightly. If you will do it wrongly, it can cause back pain or shoulder pain. So let's start with Sarpasana. Shoulder and hands aligned, hands parallel on your toes. This is right position. If you clutch your shoulder like this, it will pain you here. And if you let go your lower back so much down, it will give you back pain. So make it straight like slide position. It has to be done for 1 minute. Right now we are doing with 30 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Twisted or Viryak Sarpasana. Same position. Without turning your hips like this, keep it straight. Breathing out. Look towards heel. 8 to 10 count hold. Relax. Breathing out. Another side. Relax. After every asanas, take 2-3 normal breath and move on to another sequence, another asana. Now we are taking Santulanasana. It is all about balance. So name is Santulanasana. The meaning is balance. Sarpasana like position. Starting pose. Then in Santulanasana, leg up, 1 foot up, 10 count hold, 1 leg stand, relax, 1 leg stand, relax, 1 handstand. Relax with other hand. Relax. One more asana in this series, that is plank pose. That will be parallel to floor, whole body from your head to your heel. Keep parallel to floor on your elbow stand. You have to take it for 1 minute and you can repeat for intense practice 3 to 5 times. Same with Sarpasana. You have to take it 1 minute and you can take it 3 to 5 times. So we are taking now plank pose. Elbow stand. Parallel to floor. Don't look up this way. It is parallel to floor. We are taking for 20 count. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now, one hand. position. Shift elbow this side, turn this side and elbow stand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Same breath, other hand. 1, 2, 3, 4. Knee up, hip up in same plank position. 9. So this was asanas, our second series. Asanas for spine, lying on back position. Hope you enjoyed practicing with me. Keep practicing and we'll keep coming up with few more videos. Thanks for watching.